guess I agree with you when it comes to things like that, but I'm still going to warn you about keeping your eyes open. You never know what's going to happen. If something happens, you're going to call me? I mean, I don't have any issues with that. But enough with those types of things, and... who is that? Nah, that's not her. Last time I checked, she was a lot more on the... well, you know. And who is she talking to? I see. Interesting. And now you're telling me that she normally associates with those types of people? What am I gonna do? Well, you know. Maybe I'll say hi and get to know those little friends she has. Hi, sunshine. What do we have here? Don't act like you don't know me all because you're in front of your friends now. Why don't you introduce me to these guys? After all, we don't want to be rude now, do we? Exactly. I see. Oh, of course. I know who you guys are. After all, the last time we talked, we didn't exactly end it on the greatest terms. Now did we? Of course. We didn't because someone decided to step into my territory. And you know how much I hate that, don't you? So, the real question is, why are you here? Now that's boring. What I'm most curious about is why you're still in my territory. We wouldn't want you to get hurt, now would we? Because I'm itching for a fight. And you seem to be right here. There we go. That was easy. And here I was wanting to do something. Anyway, how are you? And why are you socializing with those people? I mean, come on now. I've seen you around. Hell, I've even talked to you a few times. Never once have I taken you as the type of person that would waste your time on shitheads like that. Well, I don't want you to even so much as look in their direction anymore. Do I make myself clear? Well, simple. because they aren't the greatest of people. And I personally don't want you hanging out with them. What are you talking about? Of course, I don't care who you talk to. I was only pointing out a few things, okay? There's no need to think too deeply about it. Just listen when I say they aren't the greatest of people, okay? There we go. See? It wasn't that hard. No, was it? Now, how about you run along now? Because someone's next class is about to start. How do I know that? Wouldn't you like to know? Now, off you go, sunshine. Hal, we may even run into each other later. But if I see you socializing with those people again, I promise you, I will drag you away myself. Do I make myself clear? Good. Hey, cut it out! Of course, I was telling her about them. But the next time you see them, let me know. Because I want to have a little chat with them, is all. I mean, if they don't cause anything, then I have no reason to get ugly. But if they do, place your bets on me. Do I look like I'm playing? I can't really explain it, but it's just that she's a bit special, and I don't want her messing with the wrong crowd is all. The longer you tease, the higher the chance is that I'll deal with you. That's exactly what I thought. Now, let's go. We have a few things that we need to do. What do we have here? I thought I clearly told them to leave her alone, and told her to stop talking with them. It seems I wasn't clear enough. Hi, sunshine. Miss me? It just seems like we've been running to each other a lot recently. Don't you think? And what did I say about talking to these people, huh? I thought I was fairly clear about it. But who knows? Maybe you weren't listening the first time. Don't worry though. I'm here now. Now do we have a problem here? Because I think earlier I was pretty clear about leaving her alone, And yet you're still here. So do you want to share with me why that is? Oh, come on, don't tease me like that. I really am curious. Please do entertain me. So that's all you have to say about it, huh? Then why don't we handle this my way? Why should I go easy? You've stepped into my territory for, what, the second time today? You should have learned the first time, but no. You enjoy pressing my buttons, don't you? Do you really think I won't deal with you all because they're standing right there? I will raise hell, but you already know that, don't you? Look at your friends. They're walking away. What kind of people do that? They don't even want to help you. Now that's interesting, don't you think? Is that fear in your eyes? My goodness. Now that's something cute to see. Hal, I just find it entertaining that you didn't believe I was serious about dealing with you. All right. Now we're going to make this very simple, alright? Because as much as I want to deal with you my way, I'm afraid that I may just scare someone. And that's the last thing I want to do as of right now. If you so much as look in their direction, I will deal with you. Look into my eyes and ask yourself if it's a threat or a fucking promise. That's exactly what I thought now. Don't let me see your face again. Understand? And now you, sunshine. Didn't I tell you not to socialize with them? I think you should get in trouble for doing such a thing. After all, I believe I was very clear not to do that. So now it's your turn. Care to explain why you didn't listen? Come on. Use your words. Okay. I see. Now you're not leaving my sight. Come on. Where are we going? That's a good question. But don't worry your pretty little head over it. I'm sure you'll like the place. Think of it as my treat. A small restaurant. You can pick anything and everything you want. It'll be my treat. Don't give me that face. I can be nice. That much I can promise you. Plus, I need to talk to you about a few things. Nothing bad. Just something I can't stop thinking about. Pick a seat. Yes, anywhere you want to sit. No need to think too hard about it now. Now, have a look at the menu and pick what you want. All right. I think I may just have the same thing if that's the case. Two burgers with fries, one strawberry milkshake, and I'll take a soda. Any kind will do. Thank you. And now, time for the hard questions. Why, or better yet, how did you even become close with those people from earlier? I mean, everyone knows they're not exactly the most safe people. And to be honest, it's very surprising that you'd be talking to them. Friends with one of their girlfriends, huh? And they just decided, hey, let's become your friend. Because that's possibly the weirdest thing I've ever heard. No, seriously. You don't do that. Even though I know that. Sure, you can help them out from time to time. But chilling with them? Acting like they're your best friends? Is something else entirely different. What else have they done? Well, I mean, they're always in trouble. Hell, even I know I'm not the person to be talking about it, due to the stuff I do. But I don't want you tangled in their web, if you understand what I mean. Good. But you aren't going to listen, are you? I mean, from the small amount of time I've known you, as innocent as you act, I can see you being the type of person who enjoys bending the rules here and there. Of course, if I'm wrong, you can correct me. But I know I'm not wrong. Which is exactly why you aren't going to leave my sight. No. I'm being serious. I'll be standing right beside you until I think you'll be alright. Which, honestly, at this rate, would more than likely be never. Enjoy your food. And if you want dessert afterward, let me know. They do make a really good strawberry cake, and... Oh? That brought a sparkle to your eye. I take it you're a big fan of strawberries, huh? Well, then, it seems that we need to get two of them, huh? I enjoy it. It's very sweet, but not too sweet, you know? It's nice and fluffy and... I'm not the type of guy that would enjoy such things. I'm just telling you about it. Don't give me that look. I was only stating something, is all. Now, would you like a piece after you're done with your food, or not? That's what I thought. Oh, sorry about that. Why do I care what you do? Well, I don't know. And I'm sure I don't need to explain why. Can't you just take the help I'm giving you with a smile on your face or something? Thank you. Now, enjoy your food. Oh, wait. What are you doing after this? I'm just curious. Isn't this how one starts conversations, or am I wrong or something? So, shopping with a few friends, huh? And who are these friends of yours? Just answer the question, will you? There we go. Okay. As long as you have enough room for me. Well, I did say that I'm not letting you out of my sight. And I can't exactly explain it, but I feel like you'd be bumping into certain people. And if that's the case, then I'll be right there dealing with them. I can't just invite myself? I mean, I think I just did. But you can think of other things if that's what you want to do, I guess. We're done with this, how does a big piece of that strawberry cake sound?